Beth Brown is here for some girl talk.
All the girls are here.
I know.
Finally.
Well, you know, we've got sad news, though, coming out of Hollywood. One of the strongest marriages, Heidi and Seal.
Or so we thought.
Or so we thought in Hollywood. They're calling it quits, according to People.com.
And they would have a big anniversary celebration every year. They would renew their vows. And
you know, when he proposed to her, he actually built her special igloo.
Yeah.
And proposed to her on top of a glacier.
Wow.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't beat that.
You can't.
Sources, according to People.com, say that they just, you know, grew apart. You know, she's doing Project Runway. He's been traveling for quite a bit. So the distance. So I guess in this case, absence did not make the heart grow fonder.
I guess not.
That one just shocked me, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. They were so different that I thought they'd stay together for a long time.
You know, and he's known for his one song. You know what it is?
The Kiss by a Rose.
Mm-hmm. And then, of course, the scars on his face. And do you know where they came from?
I thought he was in an accident.
No, he has lupus, and it's a form of lupus that creates scarring on his face.
Oh, wow.
I did not know that.
Yeah. So anyway, just they're acting, you know, or asking for their privacy. You know, they have three children together. So
maybe it's separating,
so maybe there's hope for them.
Maybe they'll get back together. We'll see.
Right. We hope so. Don't forget, you can become a fan of Mary Beth on Facebook. Search for WXII 12 Girl Talk.
And, of course, don't forget, you can sign up still for the WXII 12 Deal Center. You can get daily coupons to local businesses, and that's on WXII12.com.